This is in the Institute in New Lanark. You can see they've got machinery here. Steam engine house. Very old. The view from the left garden. Yeah.
Over here, it's the river.
Must be nice on a summer's day.
It's a really bit to...
This is inside one of the houses on the street. Coming up in the 1930s.
Now it's 1,000 people here.
And this is in Robert Owen's house. Mm-hmm. down to the drawing room. Looks like he's got someone to carry on for tea.
That's George.
So this is in the kitchen underneath the Owen house, and you can see it's still got a chicken.
Chicken? No, that's ham. That's ham. That's a leg of ham, I think. Chicken.
This is the
ham. And they cook the look how they cook the kettle. Yeah, and then you've got an iron. That's an iron. That's how they used to iron clothes.
This is where the servants used to sleep. That's their bed. Not very nice, comfortable bed, it looks like. And this is the visitor centre. It used to be a very derelict building until they renovated it and made it really, really nice and modern inside. This is a panorama down the terraces of the buildings. See how well preserved they are. And down here, is the hotel, New Lanark Hotel.